Hey guys, you're watching the Novice Plays, and we're continuing where we left off. But I want to see this really quick. We're playing Sonic Forces. Yeah, look at all this. All this stuff is so ugly. Like, I just... Why? Wait, what is this? Robotic hands. What is this? I mean, I like the normal gloves. My character fighting in sandals. Get the hell out of here. What are these? What are those? Can you imagine? Body. What's this? Oh, a belt? Okay, bodysuit. What's this? I'm gonna be honest, this is actually kind of cool. Alright, let's take it off though. Middle headgear, lower headgear. Alright. Oh yeah, wait, we had more, those Wispon things. What is this? Even in mid-air? Same time using clones. Okay. All right. So this is
the army has broken through. They're in the city. We need to get these people out of here.
Okay, Amy, I'll do anything for you. Sweet lips.
Sonic and Silver need time to heal.
What?
We've engaged enemy forces at Seaside Hill.
This is the 8th unit. We're pinned down under heavy enemy fire.
Man, looks like I've got no choice. Okay, rookie. I've got a tough one for you. I need you to head back to the city and save those civilians.
Okay. Okay. Save civilians. I can do that. Easy peasy lemon squeezy.
I need a status update. All right,
save civilians.
SBO here. We're engaging enemy forces and can't search for civilians right now.
Oh, shit.
Sounds like you're our only hope, rookie. Rescue is in your hands.
Is there something over here? Oh, okay. Alright. Okay. There we go. Yes, I'm handling it. Please. What does this do? What? Press your rings to move at lightning speed. Okay. Oh. Okay.
Nice work. Fine display of skill.
Wow, you really showed him who's
boss. Come on, how am I gonna top that?
Please. All right. Am I doing it?
We've broken through enemy lines.
Yay! I'm like Spider-Man.
We secured an escape route, so there's a safe way out.
Thanks to the rookie, things are turning
around. Wait, what?
Let's keep this momentum going!
Damn it. Alright. The gameplay, like... Did nobody test this game? Like... Cause that was ridiculous. Damn it.
Here come the enemy.
Seriously? Because some of these weapons are like not balanced to certain levels. What? I completely missed that jump. Lightning. What?
Update from HQ. The enemy's on the run.
Mission
complete. Well done, everyone.
Who did I save? I didn't save anybody. I honestly didn't save anybody. Like, what the fuck is going on? I got an S rank too? Alright. Ill. I mean, those are nice, but I don't know. That looks funny. Ill. My lord. Jesus, give me the damn blue jacket. I say this in every part.
Well, that was impressive, but we still have a lot to do.
Great job. I knew you could do it if you believed in yourself.
Nice moves. But if you hog all the glory, how am I gonna look good?
All right. No, we're not doing that.
I can't believe it. Sonic's alive. I think I used up all my wishes for the rest of my life, but it's worth it.
What?
Come on, we have to go find him and tell him about Eggman's plan. Whatever his plan is. Eggman said something about Sonic being in Mystic Jungle.
Okay, Casino Forest. It's a casino or a jungle?
According to what I overheard, Sonic should be here. It feels weird.
Oh, not this shit. I always hate the casino levels.
We're counting on you.
Please. What the fuck? I still fall. Go slow. Yeah. Oh, hello. I still don't know what those rings are for, but I'm still trying to get them. Oh wait, what's that? Wait, that's it? Yeah, just fall. Hello, good sir. Damn it. No.
No sign of him around here.
There we go.
He might be closer to the center.
Yay. Alright, spin me up. What? Am I supposed to fall? Oh, okay, there we go. Oh, not this shit. Tails? Nobody wants tails. Yes, go up there. Bam. There's something up here? Oh, look. Another ring. Oh, boy.
I think he is somewhere near here.
Where? I don't see anything. Bonus CBS. These levels feel so short, like it's just ridiculous. Another one. Please, blue jacket, please. And I got a dress. All right. Okay. Asked for a jacket, I got a fucking dress. Aqua Rose.
The system is picking up a couple of strange readings. They're coming from the laboratory. The one where Sonic fought Infinite.
What?
It's probably another of Eggman's robots.
Life readings. Two of them. Definitely not robots.
Hey, Rookie! Go to the lab and check it out!
Why do I gotta do it? I can rent one, right? Oh, she looking mighty fine. Oh, she look, she look like she be doing some squats. These are all girls, right? Golly. He looks like, what's his name from Tom and Jerry? Oh, wow. Alright, I'm gonna use mine though. Because I feel like my guy is the best. Double jump.
We picked up the two live readings near the lab up ahead.
They are robots.
Wait.
What are
I guess
they?
We go this way.
They're enemies. Taking them both on might be a big ask for the rookie.
Oh, okay. Are you serious?
Watch out! The current is pretty strong. This place is enough to
not this shit.
Busy.
Please, not this shit again. You can slide right the fuck off. Cause like I Oh wait, red ring. I can get it. Yes. What are the red rings for?
Sure went to a lot of trouble to make this work.
Get it, yes. Bam. Yes.
Well, look at you, rookie. Having fun in the water?
What?
Shut up.
You can't play on the slide, Knuckles.
What the fuck?
Please,
give me rings.
Rookie.
Give me a ring before I die, please. I'm about to die. Oh, fuck, of course. No,
sure
no, don't fall, don't
rookie.
Fall. No. 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 Oh my god. I gotta do this shit all over again. Please.
This is no time to lose focus, that's all. Be sure to give it all you got.
God. Oh wait, another one. Okay, well I'm glad I fucked up.
Really close now. Reinforcements will arrive soon. So meet up with them.
Please. Oh. Okay. If I still get an S rank, that's ridiculous. What does that mean? No. 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 Reward for complete admittance. What is that? What the fuck? Those look like some nice gloves though, I'm not gonna lie. I think flying. Wait, you unlocked an advanced stage. The hell does that mean?
We met before?
No, we haven't.
Sonic!
Tails!
I was so worried. I thought you were...
You worry too much. Look.
Look at Tails.
Perfectly fine. It's been generations.
Tails
since I've
looking
seen
like
you.
A snack.
Okay?
Did he really just say that?
Good
it's been generations since I've seen you.
The bad news is, Eggman said he had some plan that will destroy us all in 3 days.
3 days, huh? Well,
he's probably
lot
lying.
Happen in that time.
True, a lot can happen in 3 days. Unless you're like me, you just sit in the house all day and do nothing. Team Sonic, what? Wait, you unlocked a secret stage. You can now play Fire Cannon 1. Extra. Wait, what are these? Okay, flying pods. What's this? fire cannon. I don't know what that is. Let's do the next episode.
When the plan is completed, we'll all be wiped out.
I don't like the sound of that. Normally, I just laugh at an Eggman plan. He's
me too.
Most of the world, so what's this plan of his?
Normally, I just laugh at Eggman plan.
I hate to butt in on your important meeting, but we're under attack. Shadow is tearing through our troops. We need reinforcements.
Oh yeah, you do.
Shadow.
If it's
the
Shadow.
Last time I saw him, he was fighting for Eggman.
That doesn't make sense. Why would Shadow help the enemy?
Because he's Shadow. He's
Perhaps
shadowing.
He's being controlled by that strange power.
Shut up, Silver.
Whatever
Shut
it
up.
Is, I'll figure it out.
Is this the, are we playing the same level again? Jesus. Is this the same level? I feel like we already played this level already.
What the heck? A whole army of dead man robots?
Oh no! There are so many of them!
Hurry, Sonic! We can keep them in check, but not for long.
That'll work! I'll find Shadow and be back in no time!
Are you fucking serious? How did I miss that? Please, there we go.
This many death egg robots? Come on, seriously?
What?
I'm not one to complain, but that's a lot,
oh.
Right? Way more than we can reasonably take on.
Bam.
Shadow has been sighted. Apparently, he's traveling above the city at high speed.
Please, please. Please? Yes. What is this? Oh. Alright, well that wasn't so bad. I would have died if that hit me. I'm just letting you know right now. Really? He hit me? Yeah, no problem. Oh look, here's Shadow. See, why couldn't they do stuff like that in other levels? Instead of just have them talking. No, no. Are those Uggs? They gave me fucking Uggs. Those look nice, I'm not gonna lie. Them shoes. Again, really? Gold watch. Style hog. Of course.
Alright, Shadow, what's the deal?
Chaos control!
I'm sorry, what?
Another Shadow?
What?
He just disappeared.
That was a fake.
A fake? How?
What? What?
Can create virtual reality projections. They have mass and form, but no heart and soul.
Virtual reality? So all those familiar faces that were part of Eggman's army?
Replicas. The problem is, they may not be real, but their powers are as formidable as the originals.
Oh.
According to Rouge, Infinite can create unlimited numbers of them.
So, fight after fight, he can just keep cranking out counterfeits?
Exactly. As it stands, there's no way we can win this.
Wow, okay.
Of course we can win this. We always do. We just haven't figured that part out yet.
How to win. Okay. No. Spaceport. Avatar. Why are there so many Avatar things over here? Alright guys, well, that'll be it for this episode. Leave a like, share, subscribe. Hope you guys enjoyed. I will see you guys in the next episode. Peace out.